Double.
Double, definitely.
Dr. Jekyll.
Ooh. Dr. Jekyll.
The plies, I like playing the broadcasters, and I like the maple poplar maple. I like the heritage of the drums. I've got an old Gretsch kit that I've used for years, and I like the history and how that makes me feel when I'm playing the drums, to be honest. And yeah, the overall heritage of the kit.
I love the badge, the logo. Like the little crash cymbal that's on the bass drum. I love the broadcaster snare, that's all I use. I can't get away from it, really. Great drum. And the Gretsch family, the people, and all the artist relations.
Make a fatter sound in general. I think if the thicker the head, the fatter the sound, really. If you're getting that really fat detuned thing that Karl uses an Emperor X on his broadcasting, it sounds absolutely amazing. Yeah.
Good drummer tip for learning drummers that just go home and want to play the drums and learn. Play an album start to finish. So you play the ballads as well. Play the whole entire journey instead of just playing your favourite ones. Play a whole gig.
Yeah. Ferrari 246 Dino, me.
Red. Exactly the same in black. So it's not exactly the same. I'm an honorary Sean Connery born 74. There's only one of me single-handedly raising the economy. Ain't no chance the record company dropping me. Press be asking, do I care for sodomy? I don't know. Yeah, probably. I'll be looking for serial money. Yeah, broadcaster.
Of late, Brooklyn for me. I'm back in love with the Brooklyn again. Grab your binoculars, come follow me. I like to drink it up, but never like to sink it. I like to drink it up, but never like to sink it. I like to drink it up, but never like to sink it. After I've finished playing beer, really.
Cool, nice cold beer, right now. Yeah.
Right now. To the floor, to the beat like that, to the floor, to the beat like that, Funk.
Rock.
Yeah, so my rhythm that I prefer to play is a half-time shuffle. Or any swung feels like this, really. Love it.
For you, Karl. I love a straight 2 and 4. Couple of grace notes.
Just because something's simple doesn't make it dumb.
For me, it's about listening to other people, especially vocalists and lyrics. So don't listen to yourself, listen to others when playing the drums as well.
Vinyl.
Vinyl.
Charlie Wiley.
Would be to fly
to the pub
fast, either to the pub or at least like get home quicker from shows, and just spend more time at home with the family rather than travelling. That's the bit I don't like, is the travelling as much now, you know.
To be invisible, do an invisible drum solo, and get someone else that's invisible so you can do loads of gigs.
Invisible.
Is it him or is it not?
I quite like twat.
Oh, bollocks. It's good for getting things wrong.
Thank you, guys.
Beautiful.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Are you allowed to put bollocks on the internet? Is that going to get me in
trouble? Yeah. It's not offensive.